What's going on, y'all? We back, and we got, Mustard on the beat, Ballin featuring Roddy Ricch. Basically, Roddy Ricch is on the song, like, it's his song, but Mustard produced it, and it's on his album, so he gonna take the credit. Respect it. But we gonna see how Ricch killed it, man, if he killed it or not. I'm guessing he did, though. He one of my favorites out right now. Respect him, bro. Hey, bruh. Roddy Ricch killed that. I kind of see how he did it. Like, I could picture how he's doing it in the studio. Like, trying to get the words to go for it. And that's dope, man. Hey, okay. I like it. Rags in the morning, I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip. Straight up by the objects, I'm a big crip. If I got up on a lean, I'm a sip. I run the racks up with my queen, like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget that. R.P. Nip. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the Maybach and now I can sit back. These bitches know me now, cause I got them big racks. Cause I'm getting money now, I know you heard that. Young nigga on the corner, bitch, I had to serve crack. Uncle fronted me some peas, had to get them birds back. We came up on dirty money, I gave it a bird back. Cut off the rain and I gave my bitch a new coupe. Either you from the y'all gang or your suit whoop. Got a new rolling bitch and man, that pussy voodoo. And I'm that nigga now. Man, I might have to go check out this album. Cause that joint was actually nice. You know, for the most part, all the Mustard beats I listen to is like YG Mustard beats or the Nicki Minaj Mustard beats. And sometimes Yo Gotti. You know what I'm saying? Cause I remember Yo Gotti had a couple of tracks with Mustard. And he had one with Meek Mill. You know, Meek Mill, my favorite artist. He had a couple with Meek Mill, actually. I said like 3-4. That's it, man. I'm gonna holler at y'all.